Hello everyone, how I said, I would make another video on the door handle from the driver's side. This is a Golf 2003 model MK1. I will remove the door handle. What you will need first, you will need to remove this trim. It have clips. Start with the bottom. Here is a hole. Inside this hole is a T20 Torx screw. Unscrew this completely. There, you can see it. I will remove it. Okay. I will completely remove the screw. Don't worry, the screw will not fall into the door. Okay, it's completely removed, I think. Now, usually you don't make this sound, but remove this. Your locking mechanism, it came up right away. After that, you need to remove. You can see this. You must remove this cable. And now your door handle came right away. Okay, to put it back, the same thing, put it back, test your door mechanism, insert back your screw, back your screw. Put your trim back. And this is it, how you remove and install the door handle from a Volkswagen Golf 2003 model. Thank you and bye bye.